question number 11. If A minus 14 minus 10 B, 6 minus 2 is the given. Find the coordinates of the points, which divide the line segment AB into 4 equal parts. Into 4 equal parts means we take 3 points, then it divides given segment into 4 equal parts. A minus 14 minus 10 and B 6 minus 2 are given point, draw the segment AB. A coordinate of A, coordinate of A, 3 points, P, Q, R. Therefore, this 1, 2, 3 and 4 equal parts. Let Px1, Y1, Qx2, Y2 and R, X3, Y3 be the points that divide the segment AB into 4 equal parts. Since Q, these two parts, here two parts, means Q is the midpoint of segment AB. Since Q is the midpoint of segment AB by the midpoint formula, coordinates of Q are X2, Y2, X2 equal to addition of X coordinate upon 2, Y2 equal to addition of Y coordinate upon 2, minus 14 plus 6 minus 10 plus minus 2 upon 2, minus 14 plus 6 minus 8 upon 2, minus 4, minus 10 minus 2 minus 12 upon 2, minus 6. Coordinates of Q are minus 4 minus 6. P is the midpoint of segment AQ, therefore by midpoint formula X1. Coordinate of A and Q, minus 14 plus minus 4 upon 2, Y1 equal to minus 10 plus minus 6 upon 2, minus 18 upon 2, minus 9, minus 16 upon 2, minus 8. R is the midpoint of QB, Q coordinate of Q and coordinate of B. X3 again by midpoint formula, R is the midpoint of QB, X3. Minus 4 plus 6 upon 2, minus 6 minus 2 upon 2, 2 upon 2, 1, Y3, minus 8 upon 2, minus 4, coordinates of R, 1, minus 4.